What's up, guys? It's time for another Mega Bowl.
Mega Bowl time. It's J-Metal Drop Day. What is going on, Mom? What do we got, man?
We have a Mega Bowl that I put together for our fam, Barramon. So we're going to start... Well, we all know him as Jan Ash. And we're going to start it with... Okay, I hope I don't mess this up. Kyuki Chinden. I believe this is Yusei Takei...
It looks like Yusei Takeku, right? Man. Yeah.
But yeah, so it's Kyuki Chinden PAX Vasanya Live Tour.
All right, good job, man. High five.
That was a
all
mouthful.
Right, let's do this shit. Oh, hey.
We'll be right back.
good stuff, dude. I like her, man.
I do too.
I like that performance, but you know, my old nemesis, the trash can snare, was there, man. I really can't get into the trash can snares, man. But I like her a lot, man.
Oh, I do too. I think it's so much fun. Like, I just really want to be there to experience one day that energy that she has. The whole band actually has. I would love to experience that live.
Be fun to see them live, man.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. It would be wonderful.
All right, guys. Let us know what you thought down in the comments below. Yes. Now, Mom, we're going to take the second hit of this. What do we got?
Okay, so this is a crazy guitar performance by Sheeta and for Yosei Tekokusa.
All right, here we go, man. Let's take it back. Boom. Ooh!
They're so fucking good. That's right, baby. You play that bass.
Times are gonna keep doing this shit over and over,
dude.
And over,
I don't know, man, but it's so fucking dope. I don't care.
This shit keeps going on and on and on, man. Like,
I just don't even care.
Yeah, man, here we go, man. They ain't done, man. They ain't done.
Oh, of course not. Oh, yeah. Get the fuck. Oh, That was insane.
Just dropped us off the cliff, man. Yo, that was quite the wank fest, though, man. That was like 5 million guitar solos and shit, man.
Tasty.
All right, yeah, that was pretty cool, man. I'm down with that shit, man. Yeah, let us know what you guys thought down in the comments, man. All right, we're going to take this third hit, Mom. What we got going on?
Ooh, we have Takayoshi Omura with Distant Thunder.
Let's take it back just a tad here. Here we go. Boom.
Hit it.
It's like gold.
They're in the woods by themselves. He's got a mic stand and a mic. He's got a guitar, but there's no fucking amps. There's no bass. There's no drums.
No speakers
of any kind. But they're jamming out with a full-ass band in the middle of the woods, man. All right. Okay. Okay.
This is insane.
Not the way I would have done it, but it's okay, man. Here we go.
But it's so good, though.
Here we go. They got lightning flowing on him now,
they
man.
They got lightning.
They got lightning coming off his...
and I think his, on him, too.
His cable on his mic, which is... I don't understand why there's a cable. If he's got a cable, I don't know, but I thought he had a cable on it, and I'm not sure what's going on, man. This is really confusing me right now. Let's take it back. All right, here we go.
Get it. Woo!
guess you got hit by all that lightning,
too
man.
Too much lightning.
Yeah, lightning all over the place, I guess, man. I'm guessing that's what happened. Girl got electrocuted and
oh
shit.
My
look,
God,
man.
That's
all right.
Sad.
Okay, I like the guitar work on this, man, but I wasn't really into it. I like the guitar parts, man. That's
it, man. I want to say that I understood the video, but I kind of really didn't. I will say that I was confused. That's pretty much it.
What?
It just needed to be more understood, I guess.
Well, no, that's their vision, man. I just found it was...
I mean, yeah, I didn't understand.
You want me
like
to say
she's
peculiar? I'll say I found it peculiar.
Okay.
All right. Does that sound better
for
you? I found it peculiar.
Okay.
How's that?
That's one.
All right, guys. Let us know what you thought down in the comments below. In my All right, guys. Now we're getting to the fourth and final hit of this bowl, Mom. Ooh, what do we got?
We have Takayoshi Omura featuring Richie Kotze.
Oh shit, Richie Kotze. All right, here we go, man. It's a dual thing going on here, probably. All right, here we go, man.
Unite. Hit it.
Here we go. Good shit, dude.
Yeah,
I think it's really cool, man, and interesting how Richie Kotze is starting to appear in lots of places for me. Now,
I know,
man.
I
like,
know. It's such a great
yeah, the
artist.
Album, you know, the stuff he did with Adrian Smith from Maiden.
Oh, that's
this
amazing.
Yo, man, this
amazing.
Guy is super talented, man. And so is this guitar player here, man.
I love Takayoshi Omura.
Takayoshi Omura. Man.
Yeah, dude.
All right,
Beast.
Let's do this, man.
Beast God.
Yeah, here we go. Let's take that shit back.
Oh!
Very, very cool.
Yeah, dude, this was a really, really good song, yeah. Man. I think I wasn't expecting this. I love Richie Kotzen, man. I'm really getting into him now, man.
Me too. It's really exciting.
I like his voice. Really cool, man.
Heck yeah.
All right, guys, let us know what you thought down in the comments below. And that is the end of this Mega Bowl, man. And if you're still here, hit that big thumbs up, guys. Just don't give us the finger, man. And if you would, hit that big subscribe button, man. Hey, it's free, man. Hang out with us, man. Hang out with the SGBC, man.
Yeah, and hang out on our Discord.
Yeah, hang out on the Discord,
SGBC
man.
SGBC Madhouse.
We're just chilling, man. We just want to chill out and have a good time with music.
Yeah, you know it, man.
Thank you guys for always being with us, man. Hanging out with us.
We love you guys.
We'll see you soon. Peace.